Give a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, to Lee Bradley and Talia Castro-Pozo.